America is always referred to as after the war, before the war, between the wars, during the war, and this period was no different. A new home this year would cost you only $9,000 on the average, and a cake of soap would cost you only 10 cents. Now that 10-cent cake of soap really sounds funny when you consider a Papermate pen would cost you almost $2. Today the soap is nearly $2, and people are giving pens away left and right. Mom could buy a dress back then for $8.98, and everybody was saving pennies wherever they could. And more than just saving, they were hoarding. Because of the years of shortages, folks were scared, so they would buy when they could find it and stack it away. They wanted to make sure they'd never be hungry again or have to do without. Looking back, it's enough to make you just want to sit down and cry.
If your sweetheart sends a letter of goodbye, it's no secret you'll feel better if you cry. When from a bad dream, don't you sometimes think it's real? But it's only false emotions that you feel. Well, if your heartache seems to hang around too long, sunshine can be found behind a cloudy sky, so let your hair